We all see the scripture saying, bless the Lord at all times. Everything within us to bless Him. Even if you see, blessed be the name of the Lord. The scripture says in Ephesians 1:3, blessed be the God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us in Christ with all spiritual blessing in heavenly places. So let's all start praising and blessing. Come on. We all start free praises. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. We bless your name, Jesus. We bless you, Jesus. We bless you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. All that has got blessed. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 He dwells among the praises of our people. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. No matter what is your heart condition today, just praise and thank Him. Hallelujah. 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 Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. Let's take this hymn. First hymn, we'll take. Bless the Lord, oh my soul.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. The word of God declares God is not pleased with any sacrifice now. He is only pleased with the thanksgiving. Praises and thanksgiving is what He looks for. Lord, we have been called today just to thank Him. For how good is He? Because Psalm 107 says, what? Who give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. And His steadfast love endures forevermore. It is not because of our goodness, it is because of His goodness in our life. It is not that we are all standing because of our goodness, my brothers and sisters. It is because what He has done for us. Our life was supposed to be stoned to death, but He gave us a life in Him. That's why the scripture says, it is no longer I live, it is the Christ who lives in me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If our body is full of light, if our eyes are light, our whole body is light. We thank You that Jesus has given that light in us, so that whatever we do good, others will see and glorify the Heavenly Father, not to us. Hallelujah. Thank You, Lord, that Your Spirit is working in our lives, so that people are changing. All the hard-hearted people are changing because of You and me who are in Christ Jesus. So it's great to give Him thanks, because He deserves thanks. He deserves glory. He deserves honor. The only Lamb of God who came, who died for our sins, who took away every shame of us. That today we are rejoicing because of Him, what He did on the cross, my brothers and sisters. That's why John 10 says, the thief comes to steal, kill and destroy, but I have come to give life in abundance. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord, that Your life is so abundant, Lord. We just want to thank You today as we take this hymn, give thanks.
Jesus, Christ.
Psalm 37:11 says, "But the meek shall inherit the land, and they delight in the abundant prosperity." Jesus said in Matthew 5, "Blessed are those who are meek, they will inherit the land." Lord, we thank you that you have given your grace to come here to worship you, glorify your name. We just want to praise you. We thank you, Lord, for all you have done for us, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that every inheritance is in you, Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you, and we come before the throne of God, singing Hosanna. As the people in Jerusalem were singing Hosanna, blessed be the name of the Lord. Today we have come here to sing the name Hosanna to him.
Rise,
now you shall see whether my word will come true for you or not. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Those who delight in the Lord, He will fulfill their heart desire. Thank you, Christopher. Thank you, Jesus. Your word declares you will never leave us nor forsake us, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise to Jesus.
Praise.
Hallelujah.
because this is the day that the Lord has made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you, Lord, that you have given us this. You have not given us the spirit of fear to fall back into slavery, but you have given the spirit of adoption when we cry out from our heart. You have given the spirit of the mighty Lord Jesus to your word, Lord Jesus, so that we can preach the gospel to the poor. And mighty is going on. Lord, we said, Lord Jesus said, therefore the Lord is being gracious to us. He will rise up and show mercy to us, for the Lord is the Lord of justice. Blessed are all those who wait for it. Lord, we thank you for all these promises. As we are going to hear your word, Lord, let your word sow in our heart so deep that we will bear fruit for your kingdom, Lord. Yes, Lord. Lord, let us not go empty handed, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, let us be not very shyful people, but we are the people who have been conquered by you, Lord Jesus, to overcome this world, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord Jesus, that the power of the cross is working in everybody's life, Lord. Accept my cross and follow me, Lord Jesus. Lord, deny ourselves, you said, Lord Jesus. We are ready to deny ourselves, Lord, and to accept your cross, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you, Lord Jesus, and we will proclaim your gospel to every creature, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord Jesus, that when we listen to your voice, make every person to be attentive to your word, Lord Jesus. Let this word be sick in the heart, Lord Jesus, so that it will bear fruit, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord Jesus, that all these hearts have been ready to listen to the words, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord Jesus, that you have blessed us with wonderful people, wonderful preachers like Johnson, Lord Jesus, so that